It was 10 years ago, just after the government instituted the whole isolation policy. We began hearing reports of a mass epidemic, some unknown disease sweeping the country. The details were vague at first, nothing on the cause or transmission of the disease, only that it was highly contagious, and in most cases, fatal. Before the general public even had time to react, the government declared a state of emergency and ordered a mandatory program. For our protection, they said. As it turns out, that was the beginning of our nightmare. The disease was a complete government fabrication, and the supposed vaccine they were injecting into everyone? In reality, it was a cyber virus developed by Daiwa. The virus has a mutating effect on the cells of the body. It alters their molecular structure and converts them into biometal, essentially turning us into machines from the inside out. There's no way to stop it. And to make things worse, the cyber virus was still early in its experimental phase.
What do you mean?
Daiwa didn't even know if it would work. It had never been tested on a large scale. So they turned Japan into their own private laboratory.
When it does work, the virus gradually progresses through the body until it finally reaches the brain. At that point, we become perfect androids under Daiwa's control.